We can definitely do this! Half slitters! I'm powering up!
Okay!
Right, I'm really... Yeah!
Sure.
Hey, don't worry!
I'm gonna cool off!
Seeing something!
Okay!
People arguing, like,
let's do it,
blah blah blah. Shouldn't be complaining, what have you guys lost? Blah blah. Like, I don't think they really lose anybody. What are you talking about? Like, who's it like that? This guy's going off about. As a Horde main, I would love it if Blizzard made the Alliance and the leader the bad guys for once. And this guy replies, what about Arthas, Archbishop Benedictus, Olvar, Majordomo, Archdruid Fandral Staghelm, Elareth Ritifferal, Cenarius, the Horde Law, all of the orcs from Warcraft 1 and 2? Those guys aren't Horde. And then somebody, the next bit, that Arthas, man, Arthas hasn't been part of the Alliance since he picked up the Frostmourne. Yeah, and he's dead. Archbishop Benedictus? Not a faction leader, only a high-ranking priest.
Okay.
To the Lord of the Old Gods. he also stopped being Alliance when he became the Lich King.
Was he ever really the Alliance?
What was he for? A faction leader? He was like a commander, I think. Archdruid Fandral Staghelm? Was only ever a leader in the absence of Malfurion, that's true. Never was a leading plot point outside of a few Teldrassil quests and the Hyjal Firelands. Yeah, hold him. For being a dickhead. I sold him again. Wasn't he the one that, like, when Vanilla came out, like, he was just standing there, he was just cutting everybody?
Stack balls.
The faction leader, Cenarius. Cenarius was corrupted and then immediately redeemed. Also not a faction. Cenarius is like what is it? It's not an aspect. He's
like a demigod.
Yeah, there you go. So who is the Horde Lost? Garrosh? Yeah, we Garrosh to cartoon villainy over the course of two expansions. Mists of Pandaria and Warlords of Draenor. Kel'thas to, I don't know what the fuck this word is, to reason the blah 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 why he drank Kool-Aid.
Yes.
Yeah. And we killed him like what, two times? Three times?
Something like that.
Avulsion, bird. Cairn to freaking Magatha. Okay.
I remember who that is.
Okay, so do you remember doing any quests in Thousand Needles, like back in Vanilla?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you remember the Grim Totem tribe of Thousand Needles? But like the Grim on top Thousand Needles.
Yeah.
Magatha is their tribe. Cairn got killed by because Magatha poisoned Garrosh's weapon in books before Cataclysm. Or at the after the end of Cataclysm, I think. She did that, and Cairn was challenging Garrosh to Mont Gras or whatever that blood, fight. So he challenges Cairn, and you know they're gonna have a fair fight. And Cairn, fine, I don't care. Yes. For this one, use Sword Drive. That one.
Oof.
She doesn't. She's fine. I don't know if it's gonna hurt me. Killer combo! So.
Nice! We did it!
They go to fight each other and they're like. They're going to wherever they're fighting in Pokemon or whatever. And the whole problem with what happens is that at some point, Agatha just like sneaks in. She's already there for some flooded thousand heals, and she went somewhere else to get help. So they were like, the bitch, but yeah, we'll help you, kind of thing. So she puts some kind of poison or something on the edge of Gorehowl, and Karen is just like straight up whipping. Garrosh takes like a wild swing, doesn't actually hit Karen, scratches him across the, and he poisons.
Lame.
And then, like, Karen, like, he just isn't able to fight after that, and kind of gets, I want to say he does the lion that, at that point. And he ends up, kills Karen, but I think Karen asks him to kill him or something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, Magatha, in, just, like, reappears in Legion followers in the Order Hall. And people are like, and rightly so, like, how am I just like supposed to her being like a follower of mine when she like actively sabotaged and got one of like the most neutral, like, peaceful kind of characters, like, just straight up killed. Nobody likes fucking Magatha.
Damn, Pepper. Apparently dogs are not good for, as a double attack. Seems pretty cool.
Nice.
10% chance to attack twice or something.
Sweet.
I assume that's just auto attacks, do you know?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think that's on skills or anything.
I'm assuming you basically never find anything new for Shulk.
As far as weapon?
Yeah.
No, like you're supposed to use the Monado the whole time. Monado scales really well, and all you do with the Monado, because I think you actively, like, at some point you unlock, like, other slots on it.
Well, I'm pretty sure...
So then you just stick in the weapon stability ones to raise your minimum damage up anymore, anyway, and I think there's one that, like, lets you add,
Isn't there a Monado 2 and 3?
I don't remember.
I don't know where the hell I am. I thought I did, but I don't.
I don't know where you are.
I thought I was over the town, but I'm not. I don't know where the shit I am.
At another waterfall.
Unless that's the town right down there.
You can just fast travel to it. You got to the right?
Straight ahead, I think. No? That doesn't make sense. Should have seen.
Well, like, you had a... No, this is going to a cave.
This is, yeah, it's not what I was looking for there, but...
Fine.
We're doing it! Oh gosh, that sword ability is so good. Is that Ryan keeps using?
Yeah.
So brutal.
Sword drive?
Yes.
Yeah.
Just like on the bar. just he hit that dude for 4,000 damage.
Yeah. Or somewhere that's close to it. That's why it's on his bar.
That's insane.
Really? Is that accurate in the stupid crystal?
I don't know.
It seems kind of like a waste.
I thought I needed to kill some wolves, but
I already did that one.
Oh, okay.
That is one of the two that I finished while you were gone.
I'm just gonna teleport. Oh, here's another thing. Area Mad Bomb's leg. Oh, we're way off point here.
Yeah, a little bit.
Let's go here.
Just a little. My god.
Oh, I don't even need to go back to that cave that I was looking for. Is the other one you did the antols or whatever?
Yes. The ants. Yes.
I think you kill some veins, though.
Just go back to that one cave where you got
there
totally
was
demolished
a crap ton of them. In that cave that I don't need. Vein molars.
Right, let's do this. Leave it to Ryan.
Yeah, if you keep sword driving people, I'll keep leaving it to you. I like how your skills come back as soon as you finish a fight.
Useful thing. Unless you're like chaining fights and stuff together. Like if you fight him and like nearly kill him, and then go immediately to the next one, they won't do that. Like you have to fully get out of battle for them to like drop a chest.
Look at that sword wielding.
What a bunch of
jokers.
Bunch of jokers.
Right, let's do this. Leave it to Ryan. Don't let a single one escape.
I think, like, one of the worst things is, like, there's in between Cataclysm and Mist of Pandaria, they started putting a lot more, like, lead up information in the, like, the books.
Yeah.
So they didn't really convey a lot of that stuff well in the expansion as to why like such a thing's happening with people's motivations. Like, it's all in the book. Like, nobody would know that. You have to go, if you can buy the book, you'd have to go find a wiki page or something and read up on it.
Yeah.
So now that they put those Chronicles books out, maybe there might actually be other information in there. I'm still waiting on the first volume to come. I bought it like almost a month ago when it was sold out. And it was on the cut. Yeah, we'll send it to your door as soon as it comes available again. Like, okay, sure. It'll like make up all the printings and stuff and get it like back into distribution. And by that time I had already gotten the second one, and the third one had just released. So I got them all in like a backwards ass order.
I did read the excerpts from
the collector's books.
Yeah.
I felt like what I gave was a pretty apt description.
Yeah. Furion versus Sour Fangum seemed pretty cool.
That one's so truncated though. That wasn't like nearly enough of a fight.
Yeah, it was really short.
And, like, I think they acknowledge that pretty well. It's like, even Sourfang knows he's not going to stand a chance against him.
Yeah.
Which is weird, considering that, like, Sovereign's pretty tough.
Yeah.
But, I mean, Nafirian's basically a demigod himself now.
I'm really feeling it. Yeah. We win. Let's not lose our heads, though. But, like, every other, like, when there's problems, like, hey, you know, we should probably get Nafirian to solve the Tyranny! Where's Tyranny? I need my Tyranny!
Randy's the same way.
Where is my husband Malfurion? Oh my god. I can't do anything without my Malfurion. Like, that was like almost the crux of why Ysera died. We make a great team. Malfurion just got kidnapped. Tyrande can't do anything. Get you dragged into the situation.
And that was really disappointing when Ysera died.
Yeah. I don't think that would have happened if the stupid bullshit at the end of Cataclysm would have happened. Where they gave up their powers to steal the Dragon Soul.
Yeah.
Ooh, you do need to kill some Mekon, dude.
Do I?
Yeah, you need to kill 5 of, like, some. I think it's the 53s. Freaking machine to sleep.
It's a living machine.
Nice as fuck. Everyone, let's go. Eat this. Now it's white time. I know
you have to kill one. I want to change targets. Damn it.
Is it hard? Is it still the shoulder buttons?
Oh, I was pressing it. It's
like really terrible tab targeting. That you can have some that can control it, even if it's bad. Not like, I mean, old wild pad. I mean, just like, yeah. Alright, I tabbed to that guy. Alright, I'm gonna tab to the next. Oh my god, what did I pull? I don't know why, but I thought he, like, was 6'4".
Then he dropped a big chest. What a bunch of jokers!
Yeah. I thought he, like, ripped off his side and was attacking you with it.
That's what it looked like.
So much unique gear.
I know.
Those leggings look anything but light. Do a save just before you get too far. Cause I don't remember how long it's been since we did it.
It's not as big of a deal on this one.
No, but it was an hour and a half since we'd saved.
Yeah.
Not really the best.
Look, it's Juju.
Juju buggy.
Juju kachoo.
I am the walrus. Juju kachoo. That was a terrible
down my ass.
Juju. What is it? It's Juju.
Shulk, it's Tack and the okay? Magic Juju.
Tell me.
There's a Mekon. It's taken Juju. Oh. When?
I'm not sure, but I don't think we've got much time.
You said you saw a deep valley, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, there's a place like that just up ahead. And it's even on the way to Colony 6. That must be the route Juju's taking.
You sure? No other deep valleys around here?
Not as far as I know.
Well, Shulk, let's move. That has to be where Juju is.
Juju! A red durian in the middle of the bridge.
Why not? Why are you not doing the waggle? There you go. Waggle, waggle.
Waggle, waggle. The waggle.
So my dumbass, the last time when I played this game, I was like, oh! Well, shit, I better, go do other stuff before I go to the other end of the bridge. And I didn't do that. And then I had to, run my ass all the way back from, the middle of the map to that point again. Because that's, the first one that gets added after that point. I also filled this in for you, by the way.
Missing a bow.
Was that a moth crawl? Oh no, you're right.
So we're gonna turn moth crawl in.
God.
Stay away from those. Sure, there's a lot of spicy cabbage out here.
Humming plum.
Is this the place you were on about?
This is it, all right. At the end of the road, there's a path to Colony 6.
But there's no sign of Juju. If my vision was right, he should be around here somewhere.
I'm just gone along this. I just hope nothing's happened to him yet.
Any chance he went up that way?
It's not safe around here. I doubt Juju would go off the beaten track if he could avoid it.
Got it. We'll search along the road.
Probably went off the track. Blue sky bark, that sounds new.
Now you picked up one a while ago.
Yeah.
Yep.
So it looks like it's pointing me straight through this place and not along the path.
I think that's probably the correct assumption. No, check. Oh. Okay. Well, they don't aggro, but you're criminally underleveled. You're gonna have to go around to the right to get back up the hill.
Especially because Shulk jumps! He doesn't pick his legs up high enough to get over some ledges. Is that bar below their names, their experience bar?
The
one? Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
God! Jeez!
Well, most of that was,
most of that was Ryan, but...
Yeah, Ryan hitting that dude first.
But, a couple of those just, comboed, really fast.
Almost 4,000. There you go. Get him. Get him.
Level up! Give me that! Your portrait's on fire!
What does that mean? I thought it did that when I was in trouble, but apparently not.
I don't know, unless it's like an indicator for your chain attack, maybe? It's like the bar up there should be enough indicator. It's like an increased critical rate or something.
Yeah, that sounds like something for big whoops. Alright.
Hey,
damn. That's a big ass upgrade.
The rifle looks like it's like straight out of like Mass Effect or Halo.
Yeah, it does.
The only thing is, like, the end of it, like, it has a... Oh, God, what would you call it? It has a stand-in on the end of the stock, the, like, the rifle or the barrel end.
Yeah.
That it's just, like... It looks like it was, like, a piece of paper. So it was just, like, a texture that they flipped and just attached it to the... Oh, my God. I think you're really feeling it. I think the enemy you just killed is really feeling it.
Piece of cake. Yeah.
100 XP.
Do what?
100 XP.
Charlie
going up off of this front
door. There we go.
Should do a chain attack.
I'm going to
whip this guy.
Nicely done.
Ryan probably could have done way more if he wouldn't have missed the side attack.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
What is happening?
Probably run.
Everyone,
make a run for it. Oh my God.
Where did all those guys come from?
I don't know. They just suddenly appeared.
That one's running sideways really, really fast.
Wagga wagga.
It's the only way to escape.
I guess, I don't know, did they, like, patrol?
Just walk up?
Yeah.
They had to do it.
Unless one of them did something that called the other ones in. Yeah, that drone right there. The one that's patrolling. That one. He called him.
Oh, they're there.
I'm gonna hit these guys with a rock. Lure them away. Space do you need? Like, you're shooting a sniper rifle from a point blank.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Yeah. Whatever.
Alright.
More money! Money, 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 money. That's a new one.
Death Bangle. Yeah, that's definitely new.
Or not? Well, never mind.
What's this place?
That is the bridge to the next area.
Can I get a waypoint?
That'd be nice. Probably not. The game says no.
What? You don't need to go out. You went out some minutes ago. Really? No waypoints coming here?
No, it's probably on the other side of that transition. Nope, there it is. I'm super wrong once again.
That's okay. I was just gonna go inside and see if there's one inside. If there wasn't, I was gonna leave.